Welcome to Rage Chicken, a game about the ascent of a flightless bird. Hey look, you figured out the control scheme all by yourself. I thought about adding some kind of help screen, but in all likelihood you'd have found that patronizing. So now you have everything you need to complete the game. Except maybe an unholy level of determination and a masochistic streak. The objects you're climbing may seem random, and in a way they are. Thank you. you fell in the hole. I'm sure you've experienced this sort of thing before. It's frustrating, but it's not the end of the world. It's sad that chickens can't fly. Those birds in the background can. But the saddest thing about chickens is how cheap they are. Imagine your corpse being sold for £4 or dollars at the local supermarket. Honestly, I'd feel better about eating them if they were more expensive. You're doing really well. Most players give up before this point, but you're still going. I admire that. I really like things that are made out of stainless steel. No matter how dirty stainless steel gets, you can always sand it down, and it's as good as new. Free climbing legend Alex Honnold has a very interesting take on risk. He divides risk into two components, the probability of falling and the consequences of falling. If we imagine challenges somewhere along these axes, we have four categories. There are easy trials that have little penalty, a veritable walk in the park. Then there are easy trials that have a high penalty, like walking on the edge of a cliff. There are difficult challenges that have little penalty, and here you can hone your skills in a safe environment. Finally, there are hard challenges with great penalty for failure. These are the cruxes of the experience, the source of your rage.